I'm going to take 10 shovels full of dirt out of this river and see how much gold we can find. Shovel one. Shovel two. That's 10 shovels full of material. We're going to go pan that down and see if we can find some gold. Now, let's see if we can get some colour. Not too bad for just 10 shovels. As you can see, all those little pieces of gold dust and a few big flakes.